who shot himself inside Cape Coral Hospital locked himself in a bathroom, caused quite the scare inside the emergency room.
This happened right after our 6 o'clock newscast last night. We immediately had a lot of questions. How could this happen? Is there enough security at the hospital to protect you and your family? NBC2's Jessica Babb took those questions to Lee Health Today. She's live outside Cape Coral Hospital with those answers.
Lee Health tells me they do have security at all of their hospitals and in their emergency rooms. I spoke with one woman today who was in that ER last night, and she described feeling scared but safe. Off camera, she told me they quickly worked to move all of the patients into a waiting area and away from where this was happening. Run, hide, fight. Stay away.
It's scary out there.
This text message went out warning. There's a guy with a gun.
They wouldn't let nobody in. Hospital's on lockdown.
After going into the ER at Cape Coral Hospital, police say the man locked himself inside a bathroom with the gun.
I was shocked.
Police tried to talk him down, but couldn't. That's when they say he shot and killed himself.
I'm sure they were very uncomfortable, and it was a very scary situation for everybody.
Lee Health says it was unfortunate, and security acted swiftly.
You always get in the back of your mind that something might happen like this, but you know what to do. I'm very prepared.
David Bateman says he used to work at the hospital for over 40 years.
I have good security measures in place.
And says they're prepared for anything possible.
They had us trained for with security to do active shooters, to code reds, to all the emergencies that we can have in hospitals.
Luckily, last night, no one else was hurt.
I'm not the only one got loved ones in here. There's a lot of people in here that do have loved ones.
But Bateman says moving forward, you should feel safe seeing your doctor.
They're there to protect the visitors, patients, and employees there at all times.
I did also ask Lee Health today about more specifics when it comes to their security protocols and if they're planning on making any changes moving forward. They didn't want to comment. In Cape Coral, Jessica Babb, NBC2.